And welcome back to Let's Play South Park Stick of Truth. Blind. We are carrying a boob stick. We have the key to Mr. Mackey's locker, which I've been wondering about since we got in this place. I can finally get in there. Hey. Kinda have trouble controlling the stick for some reason. I find it awkward. I don't know why. See that? That should hit that. Oh no, this is the other one. Dish one.
Guess Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him.
What the owl do to him? Look! Look what we got up there, a chin Pokemon. We got a monochrome monitor. Okay, that's what he needed, okay. Ferris Snarf. Awesome. Advancing further into the maze. Can I go any further? No, this way. This is fun. So we can break pretty much anything in here. I had a feeling I hit him by mistake. Watch out, Kyle. I mean, Stan, sorry. Might be something neat behind all this stuff. Oh, that didn't make any sound when I broke it. What'd I hit? What was that? I wonder if there's something else I missed. Anything glinting? Ooh, look at that. Cool. Wings face paint, large health potion, and Mackey's P.O. box key. We're going to the post office. Wings face paint, a set of wings. Okay. What's the point of being up here? Oh, we can get up that way too. I didn't even notice that. Alright. I guess we're done in here. Well, I already broke that. Okay. Let's go to the P.O. box. Where's the post office? Bank. Gotta be around here somewhere. Gazette. Post office. Huh. Right in front of the flag. That's convenient. Let's see what Mr. Mackey has in his post office box.
And, how long is school gonna be closed?
Oh, hey, I was just thinking about you and all the social status you gained. It's so weird that we aren't friends yet. I know, right? Maybe I'll see you around.
It's another one who probably wouldn't have been friends with us unless we already had a lot of friends. Lola. Lola, Lola. Okay, cash calculator. Backdoor sluts, 9. Pubes. Well, someone's pubes, and a small battery. Critics argue it did little to innovate on the series. God. Now, whose PO box is this? Shucks. Sounds like Elmo. That song. Where do we have to go now? Back to the goth kids, obviously. Let's go to them first before I mess around with stuff at the spaceship. We're gonna have to put on our outfit again. Outfit of gothiness. He's like, look at this crap. Look at this crap.
Enjoy your popularity and 1.9 children in your 401k, conformist.
Go take the picture, jerk.
I see only duff and K.
Are your hobbit ears failing you? I gave you your quest.
How do I do it, though? Wait. How is that going to help us with this? Okay. We'll go to the Taco Bell thing. Spaceship, etc. We already fought those guys, so what else we got to do? Where's the flag there? Not sure which one's closer.
Oh.
How do I select it? Hold on a second. Let me go to my little cheat sheet of keyboard commands here. G?
Whoa, dude.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed
to pass. Absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks. Thank you.
Don't you know any way to get past people?
How do I select it? No, it's not it. Watch me try all random commands now. Because I know this. It's not it. Aha! The E key.
What was that? Is somebody here?
Oh, sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks, thank you.
I didn't wait long enough or something?
I think someone's eating crab wontons.
Left click to detonate.
Is that you, God?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks, thank you.
Am I supposed to highlight them? Because they have to move farther away.
Elephant poachers.
I think someone's testing Tupperware.
Ah, I gotta do it quicker. So just wait till the other guy goes back.
Not exactly sure what you're asking.
Oh, I'm hitting the wrong key.
It sounded like a clown horn filled with prune juice.
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks, thank you.
It sounds like someone's having car trouble. That's odd.
I can't move. Oh. Yay. He stopped in the middle. I'm like, don't stop. Oh, God.
This place doesn't really look like a Taco Bell.
Look at that. Can I get another way? Hold on. Where's the glint? Can't get that far.
I'm not gonna fight with you, kid.
Can I make him come over here? That's not what I want to do. G.
That's odd.
It keeps stopping. Don't stop. Destroyed laser pistol. Glowing crystal fragment. Moonrock. I'm not sure. He probably would have let me in here anyway. Well, let's take the stuff off again. Is the goth thing done? Are we just, like, abandoning that now? Frost damage on perfect attack. 25 shock damage on perfect attack. Yeah. I can't reach it. Otherwise I can get up there.
Hey! Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
He would have let me out, see? He wouldn't have let me there. Crap. And I can't save between. This is gonna be annoying.
I think I heard a beetle dying.
No.
Hey.
I don't know what we're doing with that, though.
Engaging hostile.
No. No.
Hey, get out of there.
Let me
That's
in.
Taco Bell property.
Ugh. No. Okay. Oh, wait a second. Wrong key.
Being stalked by a beaver family.
Gotta be a way to get him to go over to this.
It sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle. Huh. Guess Nicki Minaj released a new sink.
Awesome! Thank you. Let's wait till it turns off. Well, we can turn it off, right? No. Okay. He doesn't have the key? Well, I guess we're not getting in that way then. Yes. Hoping there's no more guards. You gotta really wait till they go far away before you get through those other two. Stone hammer. Crude and primitive, but no less fearsome. 144 to 187. This is much better. Sorry, Stonehammer. Oh, we stopped it from moving, at least. Guess we're going in here.
But so far, we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time? I'm afraid so.
Last time?
When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Here we go again.
God damn it. I'm so tired of Nazi zombies. So overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin, it could totally spread and we have a big problem.
All right, we're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a three-block radius.
That's the whole
find
town.
Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough. Let's move! Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
Was he talking to us? So we could get the tape?
What the fuck? It's broken free!
Die nicht hergerufen hat!
Oh, now we get to fight it.
Jesus, not again.
Here we go.
Your fiery tool!
Let's debuff him.
Attack!
Alter Gegebenheit!
I'm never gonna use that again. I was hitting the right one instead of left, I guess.
Are we playing or what?
No, we're killing Nazi zombies.
Can I just take my turn?
It's my turn, Stan. Oh, nice. That's an awesome staff of boobage. Total ponage, yep. Get the tape recorder. Pentagram patch. Well, shine boots, armband. Armband is too much goose stepping, not enough blocking. Well, shine boots. We'll only get dollar from here. Some kind of patch. Melee weapon attacks inflict 50 more damage. Huh. Wait. All right. There we go. So wait. I got 50 more damage there. Leech is 50 hit points there. Fifteen armor there. 50 damage there. Okay, cool. SWAT vest. I just interrupted. Level 8. Bulletproof. Anything other than bullets still hurt like hell, though. Well, it's still gotta be better than the level 4 alien suit. Gain ability up when below 15. Adds 30 armor. Hold on, what's on this? Man, bear, pig, hoof. Where does this go? Just a random place? There you go. SWAT tactical gloves and armored headgear. Even wands and swords require trigger discipline. Yeah, it's 10 armor, 50% damage when blocking. Alright, what do the druid gloves have? Pentagram patch, alright. And SWAT armored headgear. The heads up display and night vision are perhaps an unfair advantage for future games of Capture the Flag. Attack again when you kill an enemy. Awesome. Exoskeleton patch. So I'm just going to use the same one. Better than the Jester's cap. I didn't like the look of that thing. It was stupid. Alright. Oh, you can't wear anything with this. Oh, crap. Alright. You can modify. Cool. Can't even go over there, okay. Pretty dangerous to be messing this stuff around. Messing with this stuff. Let's go back in here and get this. Return to the PTA. Quest item. Okay, I guess we can't see that.
Man, this secret government base room sure is boring. You'd think that a secret government base would have more cool stuff in it.
It has a Tesla coil. That's pretty cool. New music going on. Must be a weapon thing then. Adds 50 shock damage to perfect attacks. Oh yeah, better than 15. Flat top wig. A very official wig. Alright, we're done. Time to escape. Turn into zombies? Now we can't open this back up, right? I think this might have been another way to, like, trap him in here or something. Because it's kind of weird the way that we could knock it down. Or hit it and make it go down. Itch. Okay.
There's something really weird about those pale German guys.